Alright, so I'm gonna find the general integral. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna multiply this out to make it easier to work with. So this is the same thing as 2 plus t squared minus 2t minus t cubed, which simplifies down to 2 minus 2t plus t squared minus t cubed. Okay, so it's gonna be equal to 2t to raised to the 0 plus 1 over 1 minus 2 t to the 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1 plus t squared plus 1 over 2 plus 1 or minus t to the 3 plus 1 over 3 plus 1. Okay, so what we end up with ultimately is 2t minus t squared plus 1/3 t cubed minus 1/4 t to the 4th plus c. And that's it.